बांग्लादेश में राजनीतिक संकट पर कांग्रेस सांसद शशि थरूर ने कहा, सबसे पहला और सबसे महत्वपूर्ण संकेत जो हमें बांग्लादेश के लोगों को भेजना है वह यह है कि हम उनके साथ खड़े हैं।
Well, look, as far as India is concerned, I think the first and most important signal we need to send to the people of Bangladesh is that we stand with them, that there is no other vested interest that India has. We have interests, obviously, in a peaceful, prosperous Bangladesh, but we are with the people. We stand for their right to determine their own political destiny and their own representatives. Having said that, we obviously have to be very much on alert. There are some disturbing reports coming, as you know, of attacks on Hindu homes, temples, and individuals. One might hope this will calm down, especially because every sort of popular uprising is followed by some degree of anarchy. We all saw the pictures of looting, etc. yesterday. It may calm down and stabilize in a couple of days, in which case we don't have to worry. If it doesn't, then of course there is a risk even of refugees fleeing from our country, and that would be a matter of great concern. Third, obviously, I'm sure that our High Commissioner and our staff there are safe and they're monitoring the situation closely, and I hope they're in touch with the new authorities as they emerge. We still don't know who's going to be in the interim government. Various names are being floated, but I think that's going to be an important contact. There are some understandable concerns in India about the increasing influence of the Jamaat-e-Islami, which has taken a very hostile attitude to India in the past, and possible meddling by China and Pakistan, which have always seen Bangladesh as a potential soft underbelly of India that they could fish in troubled waters in. And so therefore, again, we have to be alert, we have to do our own thing. But I believe it would be a mistake to take a hostile attitude to this change, even though we were strong supporters of the previous government, because it is not our business. And I don't think the Indian government will do that. And the Indian government will accept whatever new reality emerges, that's my impression, and that they would actually work seriously with the new authorities, because peace and progress in Bangladesh is not only in the interest of the Bangladeshi people, it's also in our interest. We don't want an unstable or an unfriendly.
हमारी तमाम माहिती थी अपडेट रहवा माटे जोड़ायेला रहो S9 News साथे।